In this video, I'm giving you a powerful technique used by the great scientist and Nikola Tesla, which he was using in all his invention. And I believe this technique will help you immensely in your manifestation process. Are you ready for it? I'm sure you are. Hey, hello awesome tribe. This is AJ, your mentor, guide and coach in your personal transformation. And today I have a very new technique or process for you. Of course, many of you must be aware about it. And I believe all of you must be knowing about Nikola Tesla, right? He is one of the greatest mind, one of the most intelligent person on earth. He was like one of the greatest scientists and inventor. And he has done remarkable invention, but at the same time, being a scientist, he has actually decoded the universe and how the universe works. And that's why he said everything in the universe is energy and vibration. And he has spent significant amount of time in his lifetime to understand the universe. And then he used all those understanding in his invention and in his all the scientific development he has made. And he was an amazing guy, and you can find a lot of documentaries about his life and about his journeys and invention on YouTube and on different other platforms. And I would recommend you should watch those things because his life is really fascinating. But today I want to share one of his processes that he was using repeatedly, and I believe that process will help each one of you in your manifestation process. Of course, he never talked about law of attraction or subconscious mind, but he talked in the form of energy, vibration and the universe and how our mind works and how our mind and thought process is connected to the universe. And the same thing is all about law of attraction, and this is definitely going to help you. Now, one thing many people are not aware about is he being one of the greatest inventor and scientist, he hardly ever drawn anything or made any schematic on picture. Yes, that is something strange. I got to know about it many years back, and that was something strange because almost all the scientists or inventor, they go step by step fashion, they keep drawing schematics on the paper, or they keep inventing and making different drawings. And all those people who are into science or engineering or technology, you must be aware about it, how significant it is. Now these days we all have all the digital schematics and all, but on the older days they used to draw it on paper, and that's how they used to go by step inventing things and developing the models and then testing them and all. But Tesla was doing something different. Tesla was not drawing on paper. Tesla, he has created a mental lab or workshop in his mind, and whenever he come up with some idea to develop something, to invent something, he used to spend days and days in developing that idea, that equipment, that concept, that process, that flow of equipment, those models, those prototypes inside his mental lab. And he used to do it for days and days and weeks and months. And if he keep running all those equipments inside his head, and he found some fault, he correct them and then again do it. Again, he was doing it until at a point where he could able to see the end result clearly. At the end result where he see all the functions are working, all the equipments, all the prototypes, every single part in that invention is working perfectly. And when he get that idea that yes, the end result is 100% true and right, then only he started taking the physical action. And that's where he started developing those prototypes, those parts, those things. And then that's how he developed all his invention and developed everything. So how can you use it? The thing about this particular process, what Tesla was using, is he used to create that idea or that invention inside his head. And that is why he kept saying that everything is energy and vibration, because when you create that idea or that visual clearly inside your head, then you create so much of energy in the universe that everything started lining up. Then whatever action you take, it works perfectly for you, whether you are in a job or whether you are in a business or whether you are healing your body or in a relationship or whatever you are doing. But once that energy or that vibration get aligned, get it into its final shape, then you generate so much of energy that whatever action you take, you get the right action, you get the idea what to do it, how to do it, and then everything started working. What many people do wrong in their life is, before they create the clarity, before they get that idea, before they get that end result completely inside their head, they started taking action, they're trying X, Y, Z thing, they do the heat and trial, and they keep failing, and the more you are failing, the more difficult it is for you to manifest anything. So how to implement this idea, how to implement this technique of Nikola Tesla in your life? What I want you to do is use that visualization process. Whatever you are manifesting, whether you are manifesting your dream job, whether you are manifesting your business success, whether you want to manifest more money, whether you want to have a new idea, whether you want to heal your relationship, whether you want to manifest new relationship, whether you want to heal your body, whether you want to create some changes in your life, take time and create that visual, that end result inside your head as much as possible. Now, for most of you, it won't be an easy thing, and you should be okay with that. Many people, they keep writing to me, they say like, AJ, I try to visualize about my dream and I'm not able to visualize, or negative things keep coming up and I don't know how to do it. See, this is the thing you need to learn from Tesla is, if you are not visualizing, or if you have been getting a lot of negativities, or if you are thinking about the negative outcome, when you start doing it, initially all the negativities only will come. So you have to spend time every day. You should give 20 minutes, 30 minutes, 1 hour time, 10 minutes, 5 minutes, whatever possible. You start, and every day you go inside your mental lab, inside your mind, and start visualizing that end result, that manifestation activity is happening. Initially, the manifestation won't be clear. Initially, you get doubts. Initially, you see the negative images. But if you keep doing it on a daily basis, like the way Tesla took weeks and months to completely build that invention inside his head. Same way, if you go on a daily basis and do it, correcting all those mistakes, creating a new visual, creating a happy visual, then eventually you start seeing the positive outcome. And when you start seeing the positive outcome, your faith will get stronger, your confidence will go higher, you have a lot of energy in you, and then whatever actions to be taken, whatever things to be done, everything that you take will start giving you positive result. So this is the key thing I want all of you to understand, and always remember that one thing you must remember from Tesla is, create what you desire as clearly as possible inside your head, and then go for it. It will work for you. Until that point, create. If I want you to remember one thing from Tesla, then you should be remembering this thing. Create until you see it and feel it inside your head. If this has inspired you, if this video has given you an insight, then I want all of you to write this in the comment section right now. And if you are ready to do it, then write that create until you see it and feel it. Or you can say that, yes, I am going to create until I see it and feel it inside my head. So go for it. This is your time, this is your opportunity to manifest your goals, desires and dreams. And like Tesla has invented so many things for all of us, at least you can do it for yourself by manifesting your goals, desires and dreams. So thank you for being in our awesome tribe. Those of you who are new here, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. And if this video has inspired you or give you some new insight, like this video, share it with your friends. And if you want to learn more tools and techniques, you can join our program, Make Your Life Awesome, on our Awesome Easy Academy. Thank you. This is Awesome Easy.